Good morning. Before we start this press conference, I want to make a statement about the tragic death of the British aid worker, Linda Norgrove. As you know, Linda died late on Friday evening during an operation to rescue her from her kidnappers in northeastern Afghanistan. The decision to authorise a hostage rescue operation was taken after careful consideration by the Foreign Secretary in the proper way and with my full support. We were clear that Linda's life was in grave danger and the operation offered the best chance of saving her life. Linda's death is a tragedy for her family and those who worked alongside her in Afghanistan.